hopping mad.
Hand in hand, we snuck through the gardens and sat on a bench beneath the moon. The way he looked at me sent shivers down my spine. Our love is forbidden. Still, we care for each other deeply. He plans to tell his parents of our love soon.
I've returned, my love. I missed you so much.
Ah!
Maurice, what is this? It's beautiful.
My mother's necklace. She gave it to me. Told me to give it to the woman who would... would become my wife.
Is this what I think it means? Oh, Maurice, this is the happiest day of my life. Steal your necklace, my lady. I swear to you. Your son gave it to me. Maurice, please tell her.
Silence! My son would never give my necklace to a lowly serving girl. I don't know which is worse, your lies or your thieving fingers.
Maurice, please. Tell her of our love. The time we've spent together. Why won't you say anything?
I'm sure she didn't mean to steal it. She's been working awfully hard. Perhaps exhaustion.
Enough! I'll hear no more excuses. Punish her with the whip, and then lock her in the tower.
That wasn't such a good idea. After you entered the room.
Great. Just great.
What?
Why would I do... You just... Well, you...
So you've come to the bog at last. I've waited for your...
Fate has led you here, just as I have foreseen it. You wish to resolve the conflict between the Weird and the Coven. Mother Merc's anger. You'll need this charm to defeat her, for she can...
You can find the hags to the west.
Ask. I will answer what I can. Mother Merc opposes the Weirises. She is your enemy, not mine. I can see how her dark... The struggle between Weird and Hag is as old as the swamp itself. Both sides have sought my help, but this is not my battle. I am called by many names. Mire Witch, Old... No! I come from the Reach, just like Mother Merc and Angoth. Not everyone who comes from the Reach seeks to do evil. The Weird are hospitable, so I reside with... Mother Merc opposes the Weird. The struggle between Weird... Mother Merc uses dark magic. She will drain your life.
You there. You don't look like... Get down and be quiet. The Provo.
Something about the Red Rooks and the Bloodthorn.
Talk again in Daggerfall. Look for the Loud Bunch in the back of the Rosy Lion Tavern. Assuming you don't die in that cave, of course.
No! Mordra hates spiders. Hates spiders.
Wait, who's that? Who's over there?
Did the Fighters Guild send you? Has word reached the Guild Hall? You made a terrible mistake. We thought we were clearing out a simple spider infestation. But it's far worse. My fighters are exhausted, but if you push into the caves and clear out the spiders, we'll use fire to destroy their eggs. If Guardian Sudharim is still alive, we need to find him.
Get down and be quiet.
Something about the Red Rooks and the blood...
Want to make some gold, Walker? This one would speak with you for a moment.
Please, listen to me for just a moment. It's very important. Doom has come to Crag. I'm in it. One of our order, Hara, is leaving.
Chastising nerve. The clockwork whispered long and low. And what he said, no mortal can know. From dread, Daedra, save us. From Daedra, keep us safe. Forsake the ones that may.
I'm here to see Sarashi.
Sarashi is a bit.
Priest, and then he.